What have you found as a headliner that you didn't realize you'd learn? So you're leading the pack with like some pretty talented people opening up too.
Oh, I know, and that's the cool thing about this Reason to Drink tour, having Chris Jansen and Lauren Elena on the bill. I mean, that is, I think that's made us step our game up. I mean, they're two great performers, singers, songwriters, all that, and just to have them out there with us, I think, you know, it's hard walking into those arenas after the past 4 years. I've been opening up for huge acts, and we're used to playing in arenas, but not as the headlining act. To think, hey, we're going to be the last ones up there tonight.
People are junker.
You got to play longer. I mean, the set's longer. It's a different deal. But I'm kind of, you know, after 2 weekends, I'm getting settled in, and I'm loving it. But like you said, to have Lauren and Chris out with us, it's been a blast the past 2 weekends.